Welcome to WebStylePress. To add additional layer of security to your WordPress site, use two-factor authentication. An easy and clean way to do that is by using Wordfence Security WordPress plugin. Go to Plugins, add a new, search for Wordfence. Wordfence Security Firewall and Malware Scan and Wordfence Login Security. Install this one or this one. We will install Wordfence Login Security. Activate, plugin activated. Go to login security. First, copy or download these recovery codes. Then scan this QR code from your mobile by using Google Authenticator. If you don't have Google Authenticator, install Google Authenticator in your mobile from App Store or from Google Play. Open app from mobile, click at this plus sign, and tap scan a QR code. Say get saved. Now we have got this code. After that, enter the code from app in two-factor auth login security page. Activate. I have copied the recovery code, so I will skip it. We can always generate new recovery codes from here. And now Wordfence two-factor authentication is active. Log out. Login. Now site will ask you the code again. Open Google Authenticator app from mobile and get the new code. Enter code and you will be logged in. Login. This is an additional layer of security for your WordPress site. Wordfence Security or Wordfence Login Security is a must-have plugin that offers WordPress security tools in case you lose Google Authenticator app connection to your site. You can always use one of recovery code to log in to your site and then connect back Mobile Authenticator app back to your site. Log out. Login back. Now let's say I don't have two-factor authentication code from my mobile. I can always use one of these recovery codes to log into the system. If you use WordPress, make sure you enable two-factor authentication for its login security. WordPress is open source platform and it gets updated quite often. WordPress-based sites are often target for hackers, so make sure you implement extra security layers to protect your data and identity. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.